Imagine generating a report in a single click. Sure, you love to drill down and see all the layers, but wouldn't it be great to get the big picture in just one easy click? No, it's not an infomercial, it's the Omni Report. The Omni Report really is a one-click wonder. As results come in, open Reports and you'll see Omni right away. At a glance, you'll find results are ready to go. Simple. You'll find answers to all of your questions here, as well as metadata. And you can start to consider the best way to present what you've learned. From here, you can choose which questions to include in your final presentation. View survey metrics. Then customize your data visualization by updating colors and graph types, by applying filters and segmentation, and by modifying many other settings. Finally, you'll add content to your canvas, the good-looking final version you can download or share by email. Let's review your options. At a high level, you can modify overall report settings here. Customize your question settings, like whether to include graphs, data tables, questions without responses, grids split into sub-questions, and incomplete responses. Then, customize answer options. Choose graph types and colors, and save to apply these settings to your entire report. You may also filter the entire report, setting conditions to view only a certain set of responses. Once you've defined your condition, apply and filter results instantly. Your filter can be used again as needed and edited or removed here. Need to start again? Click here to reset back to the default. At the question level, you'll see specific customization options by question type. Click to edit the text, or click here to update question options. Choose to show the graph, data table, and/or the statistical widget. You'll also see options here to apply a filter or segmentation to just this question. For example, you might set a filter to see how a single department answered this question, or apply segmentation to see a breakdown of answers by department. You may also customize answer options or your graph appearance. As needed, apply your preferences to all graphs. Once your report is looking polished, you may choose to view and share it as a slideshow, email it as a dynamic link, save to your saved reports, or download for offline review and presentations. To further customize the report, you can modify and drill down on specific items and add them to your canvas. Click here to review what's on your canvas. The Omni Canvas offers the chance to present multiple views of the same or similar data, making it easier for your audience to understand the results. Apply segmentation, set specific filters, and change display graphs to convey key points clearly. Continue to explore your results and add elements to your canvas. You might choose to break down the same question in multiple ways, or just choose a few questions to include. Remember that you can also include metadata and survey metrics as needed. As you wrap up, you'll be able to rearrange the elements on your canvas according to the story you'd like to present through your data. You may export the data included on your canvas to either PowerPoint or Excel. Or you may choose to include a link to this report as a dynamic dashboard. Sharing this link with other members of your team will allow them to see real-time results without ever logging in. If you need to limit or extend that access later, make the changes under emailed reports. The Omni Report offers a wide range of data visualization options to meet your needs and tell your story. Get started today with just a single click.